Becky, you defeated Sasha Banks in a grueling match inside a Hell in a Cell to retain your Raw Women's Championship. You were on the cover of Muscle and Fitness and ESPN magazines. You were on the cover of WWE's video game 2K20. And if anyone is looking for an amazing cereal, look at this face on the box of Golden Crisp cereal. Yummy!
Accomplishments are great. Making history is great. Cereal is great. but the fact of the matter is that last night Sasha Banks beat me all the way through hell, and I've probably never been more banged up than I am today. But if she was right here right now in front of me, I'd remind her that last night she got her ass kicked by the man.
Someone else got theirs kicked, yes, last night as well, and her name was Bayley, and she was kicked by Charlotte, who became the new SmackDown Women's Champion. In a milestone win, that is your 10th WWE Women's Championship.
I mean, what can I say? It's good to be the queen.
The two most dominant women in all of WWE.
Dominant women? Or you could just say dominant.
Well, we're gonna see how dominant both of you are tonight, because you two will be teaming together against the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Kabuki Warriors, in an all-championship showcase match. Man. And on a night like tonight, everybody's bringing their best. Everybody has something to prove, even champions like Asuka and Kairi Sane.
Look, as beat up as I am, I've got something to prove to myself tonight. Asuka and I, our paths don't cross very often, but the last time that they did, she beat me. And that is a wrong that I would like to correct tonight.
I mean, I'm always the consummate professional.
Yeah, look at you over there, all happy with yourself, with the belt that I made famous. Uh-oh.
And I made you famous.
Oh, no.
And you might have been Becky Two Belts once, but I've been the woman 10 times.
Yeah. Your reigns may be plentiful, but mine are meaningful.
Still, 10 times is 10 times.
Warrior, warrior, Kabuki Warrior!
Oh, Asuka, I've been waiting for you, so how about we do this right here, right now?
Well, you're going to get your wish. And the Kabuki Warriors charging. It's Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair standing tall.
Miz, get those chairs out of the ring.
Standing in the center of the ring. The all-championship showcase. A tag team match, but things are breaking down early on here, King. We don't even have a referee.
No referee. We got chairs in the ring. These women are going at it. No stopping them.
And go Becky Lynch trying to lock in the disarmer on Kairi Sane.
She almost had it.
Kairi Sane able to roll free finally. Referee coming on down. Some order being restored here on Monday Night Raw.
I don't know. Are you going to get those chairs out of the ring, someone? Nope, maybe not.
Oh!